Hi, I'm Lauren Ridge, and I'm a training content creator here at Epic Games. We've created this series to introduce you to C++ programming and Unreal Engine, including some of the gameplay framework classes. We'll also show you some of the different ways we have of working with classes, functions, and variables that can help you with your project. This is just a jumping off point to get you started, but it is a mini game that has both winning and losing. As you can see, the character can collect these batteries that are spawned by a spawn volume up above the level. As you collect the batteries, your power increases, which changes your material and also your running speed. However, the game mode is also draining your character over time, and so you can lose power completely. By the end of the tutorial series, you will have a number of classes, including a base pickup, which wasn't shown in that video, the battery pickup that we did show that fires lightning towards the character and has some base power that's able to give to the character, an upgraded character that has a collection sphere to collect all the batteries within a certain radius of the character, the game mode that, like I showed, drains the character's power over time and also defines what happens when you're playing, when you win, and when you lose, and the spawn volume that spawns any kind of pickup, whether it's a base pickup, a battery pickup, or some other kind of pickup that you develop on your own. There's also the HUD, which is set up using UMG and has the power bar and the text at the top of the screen. Stay tuned and can't wait to see you guys make.